This character is my coworker loves Dragon Quest. It's his favorite game series, I believe. That or Mega Man, I can't remember. I don't know which one it is, but he's like, he loves the hero in Smash. Oh god! The read. I thought he was facing my way that whole time. Damn it. I'll take it. Void advance to winner's finals? Ooh, winner's quarters. That's good. Now my biggest question is, has anybody gone to winner's quarters because he's playing hero? That was so good, the freaking bounce. One hit's gonna kill me. Damn it. I tried to get him, but I messed up at the end. And of course, he's a teabagger. Ugh. And again, I win one, I get 1,000. Mario Kart Wii. That one was really good. Mario Kart Wii's really good. And even Mario Kart 8's really good. I haven't played those in a while either. Daisy and Funky Kong. I've seen the speed runs for Mario Kart Wii. They're pretty goddamn impressive. God damn it, I messed up. I messed up my input really bad on that one. That's all my fault. Of course! The bikes were amazing in Mario Kart Wii. I loved using bikes on all the characters. You know what made Mario Kart Wii even more fun? online balloon battles in that game were freaking godlike. I used dry bones. I tried to unlock every single character in that game, but some things were a little bit weird. Have every character?
I never did.
I didn't get everyone. I got Rosalina because I had the copy of Mario Kart or Mario Galaxy. That's another game we need to play. Freaking Mario Galaxy. Woo. FF7 I'll put back the normal game. Please die. Oh my gosh, he's still not dead. Nope. No F smash for you, boy. So he is the fastest. Wow. Please die already. Thank God. This dude was mashing side B like crazy, holy crap! Fastest medium character. Salem beat Armada and didn't fist bun him. I'm done. God damn it, Salem. I was saying, what, melee? But then I'm like, wait a minute. Salem doesn't play melee. Oof. Funny thing is, I'm pretty sure Armada, if he really wanted to, can probably on his face Salem in a first to 10 and beat him. Really? I died. Like, I liked Salem back when he played Smash 4. Like, I didn't have a problem with him in Smash 4. Yeah, he hasn't entered the tournament in 6 months. Got 17. Yeah, pretty damn good still. Like, in Smash 4, didn't have a problem with him. Like, everyone hated Smash. What's she gonna do next? What does every Bayo player do in this situation? Oh, they're gonna do this. They're gonna do that. They're gonna do this, that, and that. If I mess up, I die. Not that hard. I never really got into the whole hatred towards Bayo. Now, of course, I didn't play Smash 4 that much, but I didn't find her to be that toxic. Yeah. I think he's just trying to promote himself as being a villain, because he's like, oh, I'm tired of all the people hating on me, so I might as well just embrace it. Because there are some FGC people and Smash players who are going to be like that. They'd want to be the villain instead. Like, I'm tired of being the good guy. That was weird. Because he knows Leffen's a villain too. Dude, does everyone do that? Yeah, that was funny. Which, I don't get why he did that. He was playing hero, and he tried to counterpick with hero, and I say, it's your fault, you did it. No. Hero was just a, like...
Let you up now. Nah, Zero didn't have any problems with anybody. Zero never really started any drama. Everyone was just like, the only thing was like, everyone was just tired of Diddy Kong.